Thompson gazelles form casual groups of females and calves. Calves are born all year round, but most births take place within a few weeks, just after the rainy season.
Oh, here we go.
Again and again, the three cheetah brothers cut across the domain of a female, leaving three cubs. To feed their young, they have to hunt every day. Cheetahs born during the rainy season have a power advantage, meaning tender and abundant.